You know, I thought I was gay for about a week when I was 15. I saw this film with Clint Eastwood and couldn't stop thinking about him carrying a gun. And then I realized that maybe I just wanted to be Clint Eastwood and not have sex with him.
That discourse you're doing is making you really weird.
I saw your friend Eric at school. He said you weren't friends anymore. And I thought maybe you'd want to talk about it.
I'm okay. I mean, it was hard. But it doesn't hurt as much as it did. Also, I'm not gay. I'm bisexual.
Well, they say that Alexander the Great may have been bisexual.
What is it?
Well, it's a teacher from school asking me out for dinner.
A date?
No. Just dinner, I think.
She's sending you a winky face. She's asking you on a date. You should go.
Is your mother seeing anyone?
She's taking self-defense classes, and I think she might be dating her instructor.
Is it serious?
I think she's seeing a few people. This is, really good.